Do you want to say anything about this? Like what it is?
Oh, is it a video?
Yes.
Oh, okay, hi. It's a folk song about a girl that basically likes this dude who is more of a higher class than she is.
Mm-hmm.
And, and then she dies, and it's kind of confusing, but it's pretty. It's a pretty song.
John Jacob Niles, who writes a lot of Appalachian folk songs with kind of sad stories.
Yeah,
that's the last from the Low Country.
Yay. Yay. I like that song.
Awesome.
Okay. All right, shall we do Lemon?
Yes, we shall.
Okay. All right. Now, what about this one?
The reason I found this song was because I heard someone sing it at a recital thing here. I think it's Star Power or something like that. But it's from the musical Cats, and it's basically about, I think it's a cat, right, singing it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I haven't seen the musical. A cat singing about how when she was younger and when she went out at night and kind of was more of herself,
mm-hmm.
I think, basically, and how she kind of wishes she could do that again, but won't because her life is the way it is now. I'm pretty sure that's what it's about, but, you know, that's what I got.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can we do page 10? Can we do that one?
One more.
One more?
One more.
Okay.
I could have danced all night for my fair lady, and I've actually seen this one in movie form. All
right.
Basically, it's when she learns her vowels or whatever the rain in Spain sees me in the old plane, and they start dancing and singing, and then she goes up to her room, or I think she's still, I don't know, she's somewhere, and then she's singing about, I could have danced all night because I had fun with this guy that I like, or something like that. Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Put in modern terms.
Thank you, Haley. Thank you, ladies.
Yay!